For part three, we're going to take the trim tool keyboard shortcut M and trim away this geometry on our three slots. It does change the line geometry from fully constrained black to blue, but that is okay. That's it for part three.